In this video, we will introduce you to different types of glass pipettes and how to use them. There are three common types of glass pipettes: volumetric pipette, serological pipette, and Mohr pipette. All of these pipettes are considered to-deliver type pipette, as noted by TD on the pipette. To-deliver pipette does not require rinsing to obtain the exact volume of the transfer solution compared to the to-contain type. Volumetric pipette comes with a distinct shape, and it only delivers one fixed volume. It does not require the last drop of liquid to be blown out for accurate volume delivery. Serological pipette is graduated to dispense different volumes. The number at the top of the pipette shows the maximum volume that can be accurately transferred by the pipette. For instance, this pipette can transfer a maximum of 10 milliliters with accuracy up to 0.1 milliliters. Along with the etched line, serological pipette can be identified as blowout type. It indicates that the last drop of liquid has to be dispensed from the pipette for accurate volume delivery. Mohr pipette is very similar to serological pipette, but an obvious distinction is the position of the graduation marks. Serological pipette has graduation marks all the way till the end of the pipette, while Mohr pipette has a baseline mark, such as 10 milliliters. Pipette pump is one common tool used to operate a pipette. Pipettes in different sizes are coupled with different pipette pumps. The green pipette pump is used for 5 and 10 milliliter pipettes, while the blue pipette pump is for 1 milliliter pipettes. Insert the pipette tightly into the pipette pump. If the fitting is too loose, liquid will drain out naturally through gravity. To use the volumetric pipette, insert the pipette into the solution. Draw up the liquid by turning the wheel on the pipette pump using your thumb. Read the volume at the bottom of the meniscus at eye level. When you're ready to transfer the liquid, press onto the pipette pump and dispense into the receiving container. For a serological pipette, after you press the pump all the way down to transfer the liquid, you should turn the wheel up and press the pump again to force the last drop out for accurate volume delivery. For a Mohr pipette, you should stop pushing the pump when the target line is reached for accurate volume delivery. Besides the pipette pump, you can also use a pipette bulb to operate the pipette. It gives you better control on liquid drainage compared to the pipette pump. There are three letters on the bulb, A, S, and E. Attach the pipette, then press on A and squeeze the main body part to expel all the air. Insert the pipette into the solution, then press on S to draw the liquid up to the desired volume. Press on E continuously to dispense the liquid. Thank you for watching.